What is up, guys? Madden Mobile Guy back with another video. This is not a live com. I had some background noises, so I was not able to record it live, but I am after recording it, whatever the heck you say. This one, we will be doing a most feared Behemoth pack opening, which rewards you with the one most feared elite player. Now, you can pull Marshawn and Gronk in these, but very hard to do it. I think I've done it like 2 times now. They're very hard to do. I mean, definitely isn't easy. I'm hoping to at least pull Brandon Marshall or an Eddie Lacy. That's probably like my top two. I don't know how much they're going for, but that's just off the top of my head who I think probably going for the most. But yeah, we do pull. We did unopen the pack. We're going to unclaimed items, and we are going to see what we can pull. I'm hoping it can be a Brandon Marshall, but it is an Orlando Franklin, which is one of the worst pulls you can pull out of this. I mean, it's not the best. It's not the worst. I mean, well, it is the worst, actually. But, I mean, I just still make profit because of how much, because all the things I only spent on was 80k for the two gold players. So it wasn't bad at all, guys. I kind of want to see how much he's going for, so I guess we'll go look him up real quick. But yeah, I mean, it's not bad. I mean, I'm hoping to have at least made some profit here, Orlando Franklin. I was hoping it wasn't going for no, like, 85k or anything. And as you can see, I did pull an 80. I did say 86 because you can't really you can't put them up for the overall higher because and they don't register in this Madden. They just you have to do it like if it's a silver player, you have to actually go into your bench. It will not say best lineup with these most feared players, which I think is kind of lame. But right here, we do see we are seeing how much he goes for. Right there, I was kind of being a little greedy, hoping he was going for 135k, but he does end up going for about 100 and I think it was like 35k or whatever. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, comment down below, and peace.